So I finally got this thing running. The left side runs a lot like worse than the right side. I don't really know. But there's a lot less power coming out of the exhaust. So it doesn't have a battery, so I just have one hooked up. It doesn't run good or at all without a battery. I think something's wrong with the wiring or just the generator. So here, this is connected to the starter motor, so if I hook up a battery to that, it'll start it. I'm gonna go ahead and do that.